Thank you. My name's Patricia. I assume you know I was a witness on the Chimera case 12 years ago. I've already been sent a marker. I heard that Victor had... Sebastian was another witness, so he might be in danger too. But he's a very private person. We haven't talked in a long time. Please, go check on him. He lives in the house near the fairgrounds. And take this. It might be of some use to you.
Even back then, I had my doubts about agreeing to judge the Chimera case. I regret getting involved, despite all the money. When Victor received the Chimera marker, we just laughed about it. But when he died 3 days later, it was no longer a laughing matter. I was afraid the details of the case would be revealed, and everyone involved would be punished. On the third day after I received my own marker, I contacted a detective.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Laura, and this is my friend, Frank. He's mute. I can help you get into that house. Frank is a gardener there, so we have a spare key. If you can put together a nice bouquet for me, I'll give it to you.
Thank you.
Ah, these are lovely. Here you go, just as I promised. Everybody's talking about the Chimera case, you know? They're all wondering who's next. Be careful, detective.